So I'm really trying to do this and drive at the same time. So I had to get off the freeway. That's why that video was just kind of like all over the place. I was trying to get everything out at once. But I want to basically sit, like, right, this video is just going to be about my next journey. Well, my next, like the regimen, how long it is. So this one is going to be for 66 days. And it's going to be the same with the HCG, and then also me eating a certain amount of calories a day. And I was told that this time that I'm able to actually work out. So after my first week, which I'm starting tomorrow, after my first week, I'll be able to work out, which is actually a plus for me. Because I feel like with all this excess skin that I have right now, that if I was working out, it wouldn't be so loose and so big. Because to be honest, like, yeah, you can lose weight, but that skin would still add, like, it still add inches. You know, it's still some kind of weight to it or whatever. You know what I'm saying? So yes, I will be starting over for a 66-day challenge. And it will be starting tomorrow. And only thing is, I won't be able to do it for the time frame that I'm in Vegas, because I don't know the protocol of flying with needles. So I'm not even going to do it. I don't want to be stopped by no cop or anything like, I mean, not no cop, but like, you know, the people at the airport or whatever. I don't want to be stopped and harassed. So fuck it. So from the 5th, the 17th, 18th, and 19th, I come back the 20th. For the 17th, 18th, and 19th, I won't be doing the shot, so it's gonna last a little bit longer. But this time, you guys are actually gonna start seeing me work out. I'm gonna do my meal prepping. I stopped meal prepping like four weeks ago, and because every Sunday was something I had to work on a Sunday, I was out of town on a Sunday. Then now the next following week, I was like, fuck it, I don't feel like doing it. I'm just gonna eat some shit I already have. So it was just like blah. But I'm gonna meal prep every Sunday that I can. Like when I come back from vacation that 20th, I am meal prepping. So this is really just to clarify what I'm doing now. So thank y'all for, you know, just being patient with me and, you know, watching and giving me some advice. But yes, this time is actually going to be a little more movement for me. And this is why I'm saying there's going to be more videos. So yeah, just wanted to clarify that with this video.